Good morning, everyone. We are in the heart of downtown Lorain, getting ready for the Fire Fish Festival. That's a tongue twister, man.
Yeah, Fire Fish Festival.
I had to say it slow, right?
Yeah.
Really cool festival celebrating diversity, arts, performances, everything happening right here in Lorain. And you can't have a Fire Fish Festival without the fish. Dan the Man is the guy who reeled this in. You know, all right, so this is your creation.
That's right. Okay. I've been spending hours inside of a warehouse in Lorain for the past couple of weeks, building this, crafting it from bamboo and cardboard, paper mache, cornstarch. So it's a lot of upcycled material, stuff that looks like a pile of trash when you start. And when you're done, it's a giant
fish. Now, how big is it? I'm trying to stand next to it to give people perspective.
This fish is 31 feet long, tip to tail.
Wow.
And at this point now, it's about 12 feet high off the ground.
Now, you did the fish for the first year?
Yeah, the first year.
How big was that one?
That one was about, it was about 10 to 12 feet long. It was a little modest, simple fish, but it was a beginning to the second year. We built it also with the STEAM Academy youth in Lorain, with the part of the Firefish Arts camp, and we built it. That one was about 20 feet long, and that was a pretty, you know, again, it was just growing, getting a little bigger
bigger one each year.
Said, all right, what can we go for
now? You went
now?
Deeper in the water.
That's right, right, that's right. Bigger boat, bigger
hook. And then this one this year is your biggest so far?
Yeah, this is the biggest one we've managed to do so far. Had a bigger space, so I didn't have to build it to fit through a door.
Oh, yeah.
And was able to, you know, could actually build a large scale one so that we could really keep this festival
growing. If you use this parking lot for your workshop, you could build this thing massively. So you're kind of at the beck and call of the space
you have. Bigger space, bigger fish. That's the idea.
Really cool theme. We were joking about catch and release, but there's a release theme to this. Now, you're going to burn it You're going to burn it at 8:30 p.m. Saturday night.
That's right.
Right.
There'll be a parade and then the burning at 8:30. And what we're having is that during the festival on Friday night and Saturday, this fish will be on display. Mm-hmm. And anybody can come up and can participate in this fire and join in by writing something on a piece of paper or maybe even bringing a photo. Or let's say there's a pile of documents from something in your life you just want to let go. Bring it to the fish and put it into the fish. And we're going to feed these things that we want to let go of.
So
that
we take it, boom, put it in here.
Put it into that fish mouth, and it will, that's right, right into that big mouth. Put in yourself, goodbye. Yeah. When that fire goes up, you can feel that you have some part of your own story inside of this
collective fire. Cool. Yeah, because then it's a symbolic and metaphoric release. So anything negative that you wanted out of your life, you put on this piece of paper, put it in the fish, and then when you light this thing up, boom, everybody's releasing all this negativity.
That's the idea.
I like it, man. Yeah. Got a whole city thing of positive vibe going as you release negative vibe. Now, when you were drawing it on a piece of paper, how did you come up with, you know, this huge thing looks like something out of Jurassic Park?
Well, these my sculptures emerge. I mean, I work with the material. I found a wild bamboo grove that I could really access the large bamboo. It's a great light material that I really can cut it myself and harvest it myself, pull it out of the woods myself, and then I can use that to make a large frame that can then, so it really kind of comes with a work with the materials and the cardboard and the seeing as it evolves and then it appears.
You're a sculptor, man.
That's how it comes. That's right.
So, and then he has a whole big, huge setup. There's a hook, you know, because you got a hook set up. I wouldn't want to spoil everything for everybody.
Yeah, there is a special surprise element on Friday night. You'll get a tease of it during the Carlos Jones performance.
Nice.
And then you'll get to see that there is a very special, we'll call it a secret fiery element that's coming for the ceremonial
the
burn.
The fish going up in flames, 8:30 Saturday night. You guys got to check it out. Dan, good job.
Hey,
bigger and better.
Thanks so much, Ken.
He got a big fish.
Yeah.
All right, when we come back, lots to show you guys about the Fire Fish Festival happening right here in Lorain. Stay with us.